हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू यूनिट 5 ऑफ सेल्स एंड मार्केटिंग। टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्राइसिंग डिसीजन। सो व्हाट इज द प्राइसिंग? द वैल्यू वी पुट ऑन द प्रोडक्ट टू इन एक्सचेंज, ओके, सो दैट बिकम अ प्राइस, ओके। द प्रोसेस ऑफ डिटरमाइनिंग द वैल्यू दैट इज रिसीव्ड बाय द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन और द कंपनी इन एक्सचेंज ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस, इट बिकम अ प्राइस, ओके। द प्राइसिंग आफ्टर द प्राइसिंग मीन द प्राइसिंग इज द मेन की एलिमेंट ऑफ टू अर्न प्रॉफिट, ओके। इट इज़ वेरी क्रूशियल एलिमेंट टू जनरेटिंग अ रेवेन्यू फॉर द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड द कंपनी। सो प्राइसिंग हैव द डायरेक्ट इम्पैक्ट ऑन द इट्स सक्सेस ऑफ द बिजनेस। मीन्स द प्राइसिंग इज वेरी ऑलरेडी अ क्रूशियल एलिमेंट। द प्राइसिंग द ओ प्रोडक्ट इज द राइट मैनर सो वी कैन run our business in longer term, okay. Effective pricing strategy is one of the aim to gain the consumer surplus to the producer. Means the gaining the consumer more and more, so we can stable our pricing, or we can say the pricing to attract the customer accord much more in the demand, okay. So that is the pricing, okay. So there are what the objective of pricing means, why we the object we do the pricing of, okay. The method of pricing is very different, because method could be a different where the calculating things happen, but the what is, you can say, strategy, what is the purpose. So yeah, you can say objective, what are the goal to satisfy, to according that we can do the pricing. So first one is the profit oriented objective, means the pricing to fulfill the objective of profit entry. The first one is the maximum profit and maximizing profit. We put a pricing in that manner, we can earn much and much profit to sell the product. It is a very common practice which is all companies do, and which is go for the longest run over the success. Mean it is that kind of pricing is for the longer run, okay. The second is achieving the target return. That pricing is again similar to maximum, but that is the different between the little different in we do the pricing on the return of the customer. Whatever we inputs or whatever we invest, how put the pricing on that level, we can easily return, okay, on the product or service sales, okay. Taking the sales oriented objective or pricing. The sales orientation, there are two types of objective. First, increasing the sales volume. Second one, increasing marketing share. Increasing sales volume, matlab, that is the short term. Whenever we need to increase our sales volume of production, product or services, we reduce the pricing. So why we reduce the price? Because that is the orientation, means the objective is of company, we increase our sales volume. That's why it is sales oriented pricing objective. So in that length, we increase the sales volume, reducing the price also for shorter run, for not for longer run, okay. The you see the discount is given by is one of the example of the increasing a sales volume. Second is increasing the maintaining a market share. Same, the company is try to reduce the price, means we can say the price could be little low to run to contribute, yeah, increasing our market share, means to trying to capture more and more consumer, so that we after that we can increase the pricing or we can sales a consumer on the mass production level. So that is the another practice, okay. Third is status quo oriented objective, means a different kind of status. First one profit oriented, second is sales oriented, and third one status quo. There will be different reasons. If you are status, is going to be stabilizing the price objective, means to meet the competition at the same level, okay. Means the prevent the price war, or I can say the we put the pricing to related with the competition, so the market demand, or I can say the market could be prevented, okay. So we stabilize the price, means we can't go flexual again, okay. We're not increasing the price, not decreasing the price. Why do we do the stabilizer? To maintaining the demand of the product or and to prevent from the competitive threats, okay. Second, maintaining the competition. It is similar, it is related to the meeting the competition, means whenever need to require the meeting the whenever we have the get competition from the competitor, we reducing the price just for to hit a competitor, means the change made in the price to take advantage on the competitor. A third one is determining the price according to consumer purchasing power, you can say, or purchasing capacity. The third one is the purchasing power of the consumer. Whatever you targeting a consumer, what the consumer purchasing power it is, how much he can expend on the product or service, according to that we put a price on that. So that's all in this video about pricing and the types of pricing objective. In the next video we'll discuss about the factors affecting to pricing and what is the method of pricing. Thank you.